Hi guys, in this tutorial I will explain to you how to insert assets from libraries panel into Adobe XD CC project and how to update assets using Photoshop or Illustrator. I am running XD CC version 5.0.12.8. The first step is to run XD CC and to open prototype. The next step is to open libraries panel using menu or using keyboard shortcut Shift plus Control or Command plus L. I will move CC libraries to the side so I can see this panel all the time. You can choose which library to display from the drop-down on the top of libraries panel. To insert asset, simply click and drag the release mouse button. XD CC will display preview which you can scale using corner handles. By default, asset will be linked to item in libraries panel. I will recommend to you to keep asset linked. You can unlink asset by clicking on green chain icon. After inserting asset, you can update it at any time. Right click on item in libraries panel and choose edit. Which application will open item depends on file type and which application is used to save item. For example, JPEG file and vector graphics saved from Photoshop will open in Photoshop, while SVG icon acquired from Creative Cloud Market will open in Illustrator. This particular item is saved from Photoshop, which will be automatically launched to edit file. I will make some changes and save them using File Save. Changes will be saved back to Creative Cloud Library, but will update all instances of item inserted in XD CC, and that's the beauty of this workflow. Thanks for watching and cheers! If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel and share my videos with your friends.